human controlling a spirit!
What?
I have a bad feeling about this. It's too quiet. I don't like it.
Yes, where are the guards?
Maybe we should get some reinforcements?
There's no time. We need to go in now. I hope nothing's happened to Arieta, but if she's alive in there, we have to capture her.
Initiated. Stop point at minimum value.
That seems to be the maximum setting. I spent more time in this body than planned. It's been more than 200 years now. I now awaken refreshed for conquest. Now then.
Arieta!
How did you find me again?
That looks like Jeevil.
You have a keen sense of the obvious. Jeevil weakened my physical being to a state where it can be controlled by a human.
Humans can control it? Arieta, what are you doing? This is madness!
Isn't it obvious? I'm returning to where I belong.
And where would that be?
200 years ago, rulers were born from amongst you that came to be called Growlansers. In the midst of countless sacrifices, they managed to capture and bind me here, to this dimension. They extracted the essence of my physical being and forced it into this girl, this host body, my prison.
You mean you're talking about returning to that thing? And once again, you will unleash terror and destruction on innocent people.
You babble without knowledge. This world, this place, it was all mine originally. Your kind stole it from me when you came here.
But if you couldn't live with humans peacefully, you had to be stopped.
Silence! I know your rationale from reading this weak girl's mind. Initially, I didn't blame you for stealing this world. To the stronger the spoils. It has been that way since the beginning of time.
But then, why?
Because the time has come for me to take back what was once taken from me.
All of this is about that.
We know what will happen if you return to your true form, and we won't allow it.
Ha! And how do you plan to stop me? Will you destroy this innocent girl's body? Stop! Stay right there if you value the life of this girl! Once I have re-entered my body, I'll return her to you.
Really? You'll let her?
Don't worry. I have no lingering affection for a body like this. I will return it to you.
Reaction volume lowered to minimum value.
It's time.
Hang on. Arieta, please, open your eyes.
Why won't she wake up? He already left her body.
It seems that the girl has come into my body as well. Pity, seeing that I just released her body. She just can't catch a break.
You can speak?
I will help you find Jesus.
If I die, she dies. Remember that.
It's a lost cause. I believe Arieta's spirit has been consumed by that thing. Sereb, I need your help now more than ever. Can you do this?
I am fine, considering that which Arieta feared most has come to pass. This is my final act of devotion to her.
For Arieta.
Why are you already talking as if she's dead? This ugly bastard has lied before. He's probably lying again. We may still be able to save her.
I see your fear! Have one of these coming!
Thank you.
Up for darts? Humiliation galore coming right up! I have one of these coming! Witness my fury! Here comes the pain! Woohoo!
This is impossible! Curse this weakened body! Curse you, Brassians! Curse you all!
Arieta, we did it! He's finished! Arieta, open your eyes. Arieta?
Wayne, I don't think she...
Arieta, wake up! You can't sleep here! It's too cold! She's so still. Arieta...
She offered
But she didn't sacrifice her. I mean, she's not. No. I didn't want to admit that I couldn't save her. But as time passed, her body turned colder, her limbs more rigid. Her beautiful eyes would never open again. After all I resolved, I didn't have the power to save her, and the painful truth of that fact was too devastating to acknowledge. Consoled by my companions, I was able to accept the tragedy of Arieta's death, and we buried her with a solemn service at the base of the control tower. While levitating, the tower had been moved by prevailing winds or some other force. It had landed in a different place from where it left, and it was now in Bernstein Kingdom. Coincidentally, next to the grasslands where I first met Arieta.
The sooner I exit this business of death, the better.
Well, well, if it isn't Wayne.
Oh, I feel a headache coming on.
What are you doing here?
I'm leading the troops that are invading Bernstein. We're persuading Rottenbaum and Schwarzfels to join the cause. Once that's complete, the attack will continue.